Beavis Lots Playgroup, My Learning Journey Journal. And that's Jason trying to balance. That's about Jason. Observation, oh, that's six. Observation one, September to December 2017. Jason's trying to scoop sand using a spade. Jason's playing family with teacher. Jason's sticking colorful paper in a sheet. Jason's playing a kitchen with his friends. Jason's playing a Play-Doh, rolling some Play-Doh, trying to make something. That Jason lined the trucks up. He likes vehicles, cars, trucks, any vehicles. He is trying to go under the tunnel. He's playing outside, playing a slide. Whee! There he goes. Jason is able to ride a scooter on his own. Jason's trying to make something, being creative here. Oh, I don't know what is that, but he made that. Octopus 2017, again, trying to make something with the Play-Doh. Looks like he made something, but I can't figure out what is that. He is again being creative here, trying to make a Diwali card, I guess. There he is again, playing outside. I believe he's collecting his rocks and counting. Here you go. Jason's very independent, pouring water from the jug and drinking himself. Well done, my boy. Jason with his teacher, Miss Neelam, he's counting monies, coins, and then putting back in the piggy bank. Okay. Jason's drawing a road. His road is round and round and going everywhere. Okay. Of 17, while sitting in the carpet, the children started to ask about their mommy and daddy. Teacher says, "Daddy is gone too." Jason promptly replies, "My daddy is gone to exercise." Teacher says, "Jason, can you show us how your daddy exercises?" Jason does not respond. At that time, his daddy was gone to some army exercise, so probably Jason didn't know what army exercise means, so he didn't reply. So teacher tells all the children, "Let's do exercise." Teacher starts to jog and the children follows, including Jason. Teacher then pretends to swim. Teachers ask all the children, "We swim in there?" Jason replies, "Water." Jason says, "I go paddle during the activities as well." Teacher then asks the children to sit in the carpet and pretend to paddle a bike. Jason says, "My mommy and daddy go on a bike." Well done. We have taken Jason in a bicycle ride to the park. That Jason's making stockings. He had a Christmas party and Jason, he is painted as a tiger there. He looks tired, or maybe a very hungry, tired tiger. And he got this present from Santa. Well done, Jason. That's his snacks, two apples, oranges. Jason's is a driver here. Jason's driving a bus. He's doing a high five to his friend. Jason's trying to play hula hoops, but that's not the the way how hula hoops, how people play hula hoops. That's his own way of balancing the hula hoops. Oh, he's made a pineapple. Getting there. During snack time, another child says, "My mommy is funny." Adult says, "Does your mommy do cooking?" Jason promptly replies, "My mommy cooks and cleans and my daddy goes to work." So Jason there, eating his snacks. Jason balancing there. Well done. Jason says, "I'm balancing while walking in the wooden small steps." Adult says, "Well done, Jason. Good balancing." He's drawing something there. Maybe he is drawing a big circle. And Jason got a little very good sticker. Jason's drawn a road, a straight line. Here, that's how he draws a straight line. That's how he holds pencil at the moment. Oh, Jason made a Valentine card. I wonder who's that for. I believe it's for mommy at this time. It's March 2018. Jason's painting a box. And Jason is engaging in the activities during the play party time Easter. Where is my boy? There he is. He's trying to catch something, looks like. There you go. Jason's engaged in planting a... what plant? Raspberry plant. Mommy loves raspberry. Jason's love raspberry. There he is. There's my boy, Jason, in the outside, attempting to jump over the pretend brick. Oh, he is bathing a doll. How cute is that? Oh, you pour water in the face of the doll. That's not good. Jason's outside playing with a musical instrument. He has got a shaker. Shake, baby, shake. There you go. And here, Jason helping school with the compost, making a bedding, I guess. Some creative here, being creative here. Jason's made a green fish. It's got a little eye as well. One more here. Chase is on the case. He had a war book day. There he is, dressed as a chase, holding his favorite chase book. There you go. Jason is telling the adult all the characters' name. He's exploring the snow. There's a pretending ice cream. He's pretending to leak. Jason is exploring the snow along with his friends. Jason says, "It's cold." Adult says, "What else is cold that you eat?" Jason says, "Ice cream." Jason's holding the ice cream and pretending to lick it. Hold on, my boy. Jason puts the hawk pretend on the table and says, a frog. The frog is hopping in the water. Well done, my boy. That's all. Many more to come, my boy.